Ooh, I like this. Across the tables. Yeah, that's why I liked all this game so much. They get kind of creative with it. Oh, I can still see all the jellyfish in Condiment Island. That's really weird. Wait, I wasn't at Condiment Island earlier. I was over there. There's still jellyfish there, though. Why did I just get points for that? I want to see if I can access those jellyfish. There is somehow some way of... Well, no, stop. Stop it. No, don't abandon the hole. Spongebob, no. I didn't ask for this. Well. Yep. Mole again, please. Spongebob, no! Raise your standards. Oh, that's a bad way to accidentally skew it. Oh, dear. No, I didn't... I need to be careful about my clicking in this game. Actually... No! No! Why? What? Sandra, why are... What are you happy about? Oh god. Oh, here we are. Hit that. Well, since we can... It's been well, I was about to say, since it's been confirmed we can use Patrick as a, shield for the ball, but what I want to do first, actually, see if I... I don't think I can get anywhere near Condiment Island, but I want to try. That's why I kind of want to try to do is... get on top of this thing. The, that napkin holder right next to me. This thing. Almost. I'm sure you actually can if you're really, really good about it. But what I'm trying to do right now is position myself well to try to get on Condiment Island. My first run through of this game, as you can see, is mostly just seeing what I can make happen. And having fun with it. I'll try to get a bit better and actually play the game well later. Oh no! Okay, so for one, we don't have collisions on Condiment Island, but do we still have jellyfish? We can see them. No, we don't have jellyfish, okay. See, it was worth learning about. What's with the arrangement of everything in this place? This is not how I remember it from the show. I don't, for the most time, really only remember it as well as I do because of Battle for Kingdom Bottom, actually. Oh, whoa, attack of a bounce. Okay. Oh man, I didn't realize I got all the way behind here. Alright, well, we're gonna have to get out of here. I don't know if the game makes you give up eventually or not. If you do absolutely horribly. Please, stop. Okay. I'd like to actually chip it from over here. Whoa! Collisions! Okay, how about those? Put it as hard as we can. It's over there. There we go. Using a putter on the rough. See, Spongebob, it's innovative. Be proud of yourself. The iron doesn't hit as far as, or a wedge, doesn't hit as far as I expect it to. Chip it in! Ah! Okay. This one shouldn't be too bad. Although I think I overshot it. I did. Okay, well. Got it. 18 strokes. Like, deck a triple bogey, or however you'd pronounce that. It's okay. We can't get negative points on a hole, so it's all alright. See, I was trying to get you earlier, jellyfish. What are you? Boom. Cheats. That's what you are. Well, put me back here. I'll chip it in, but still. Did I really see me that much time in space? No. Not at all, actually. These teleports tend not to be worth it. What kind of green is this? This is so uneven. Okay. This is a par 3. I don't know who's getting 3 on this. Only a bogey, that's my best so far. I can imagine someone getting a hole in one in this game. I wonder if this game even acknowledges it. Like, says, hooray, you got a hole-in-one. So apparently we somehow managed to get into Plankton's lab by doing this whole thing. Don't know how that happened. Like, the vastness of this, though. Anyways, I always thought this game was kind of cool. Not really because it was 3D, I guess, but because it actually felt like authentic representations of locations in the show. You got to play in golf format, yes, but didn't really detract from it or anything. No. Okay. I'm gonna be making use of that free shot, I guess. Up we go. What I don't get what is with the us. The fascination of the developers of this game and greens that aren't come on. So I'm gonna get par. I believe in me. Yeah! Par! And greens that aren't level. It's the worst. Spec for strange jellyfish. See what comes of it. Boom! Nothing that time, actually. Interesting. How? Okay, just kind of teleport down here, it's fine. What do you give me? Nothing, actually. Whoa! Whoa! What? What was that? Is there, like, something I can hit over there? Not this time. Odd. Anyways. That was actually not too bad a bounce. Okay, I'll take it. What is with the... What is with this game and its... uneven greens? Why? Why would you do that? It's almost as bad in the game as it would be in real life. Okay. Close, actually. Surprised. Come on! That's too hard, darn it. Hit sideways. That went further than I thought it would. I guess it would have been slowed down if it went over the hole more. So I kind of messed it up for myself. There we go. Septuple bogey. Spongebob, that's not something to be proud of. Stop. Okay. Look at that. Control panel. See, why is Patrick getting you do all these things and go ahead of me? Would it be a bad idea to try to, like, do a shortcut? It's basically like cutting the corner on a dog leg. You don't do that. I feel like if I hit the corner just right, I really could. To what benefit, I'm not totally sure. Like, if I hit the rage on that, at this point I just want to see if it's possible. Ah, you still go forwards, though. Darn it. Alright, whatever. My jellyfish. Look at that. Distant doors. Alright. Well, you can't see various courses that are connected to this one. like he killed the Krusty Krab, unfortunately. I really like that detail. Even though he couldn't properly interact with them, it was kind of cool in its own right. I just love those little details. Continuity. Yeah! Triple bogey. Oh. Well. Well, we're back home, so whatever. I guess you just gave up and went home. So there's always that one oddball jellyfish. Where is it? This dude. There's no justification for going here. But I still only get points from it, so whatever. I guess you probably get more points from that than you lose for the stroke, though. It's weird. We have a... Whoops. An additional scoring system tagged onto our golf scoring system. So that makes things really weird. Off we go. I'm gonna need that free shot. I feel like hitting full power again was a bad idea. Ah! So, whoa, okay. So bouncy. Not too hard. This is actually a really reasonable green, comparatively speaking. I chipped it in! Oh wow, look at that. I'm really surprised. It's the best scoring hole yet.